attention à mes dits.
Vous compensez, je t'écoute.
Rien que les femmes ne sont pas
je vais me bastonner sur le bois de l'outil. Il lui offre à casser le crâne.
Je ne sais
rien encore. Il se murmure que certains groupes envisagent de déchaîner la violence dans toute la ville les mois prochains.
Tu blesses mon cœur.
Une espèce de jeu.
Retourne dans ta campagne.
Il doit chercher un impressionniste.
Chose me dit que tu ne fais pas la sieste.
Ils attendent, je le sais.
À l'aide !
La terre les a portés.
Il va se faire mal.
On dirait que vous avez une dette au prédominien.
Vous devez le mettre.
Ça, c'est de la violence.
Charming place. What do you hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail? Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that.
Going to lead us to Mirabeau's killer? I'll follow your lead. What's the plan?
The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me.
Took you long enough, piss pot.
Belek.
Should have known it'd be you that find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power. No. Masyaf, Monteregioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Alec, you know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Belek, please, come back to the council with me. We can resolve this like reasonable men. Reasonable men don't treat with Templars, boy! Get up! I can, Belek. I just don't think like...
Open your eyes, boy! I've seen Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. Tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen?
I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son. Fine. Stay there.
I should have left you to rot in the Bastille! Tell me, did you ever really believe in the Creed? Or were you a Templar-loving traitor from the start?
It doesn't have to be this way, Belek.
You're the one who's making it so! If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years!
Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Look out!
So, now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Belek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
Chance, piss po- Chance, piss pot. Time to end this.
Oh no.
Time to end this.
Oh no!
look sup. You'll kill me now. Because I won't stop.
Thank you, my friend.
Better get you back to that boy of yours in one piece. Don't we, piss pot? Drop this. Well, I'll be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
I pose on pay.
Hellfire. Sorry to interrupt, you know, what was quite a poignant moment, but we've got more trouble. Bishop, are you there?
I hear it. You know what to do.
Opening a bridge now.
You know, Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and, what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it. On the other side. Here we go again. Back inside a mess of broken code. This time, the portal is above you, a few hundred meters. Unfinished memories are way too dangerous. You need to find a way out. I'll guide you as best I can. your way out. Hurry! Highly unstable. Damn it, it's gone. Keep going, we can reopen it. That should do it, you'll have to jump.
Voila! We're back.
Thanks, Deacon. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pats.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.
Manifeste toujours autant d'ardeur.
Arno, hello.
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Ready? Aim! Fire! Good work. Back to your post.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Quinny!
Lead in tower.
Tremblay. No!
Search everywhere. The captain wants those papers.
There's nothing here!
Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
What's that?
Something's not right. Moderate filth! Stop them!
Stay away!
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Saying.
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you? Go.
Search everything! I want those documents!
Him? Damn!
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there!
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea. You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second Lieutenant of Artillery, for now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd, of course. What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Ce sera la prison.
Pourquoi? Tu t'appelles pas Ellie?